What's up, guys? Welcome back to Fallout. Hopefully this doesn't come up too much later in the last episode. Had to take care of some stuff. So in this episode, I think we might build just a little bit. We will see about modding some of our stuff real quick, and then we'll probably have a chat with Preston since, well, we're supposed to. We gotta let him know that we handed in that quest over at Ten Pines. That was... It's whistling. Okay. I thought that was like some crazy weird thing going on. And then we will see about building a house or something. So we got this weapon that I definitely want to check out. Let's have a peek. We got the short combat rifle. There we go. That looks really, really cool. Let's have a look at this. 33 damage. It uses a 45 caliber.
Can't trust anyone.
I'm talking, woman. I'm talking. Well, you go. You know what I can do? You go over there. Enjoy your walk. Enjoy your time out. She looks super grumps. I'll go, but I won't like it. I don't think it worked at all. Codsworth's like, don't worry, I'll follow her. If she does anything crazy, I'll stab her. Alright, so let's check out this gun. There we go, short combat rifle. So, 33 damage. Really accurate. Not even too heavy. What do we got for maybe barrels? I don't mind the short barrel, to be honest with you. Short light barrel. Long barrel. Gun nut rank 3. Well, that'll be a while. I'm going to reduce the weight, increase the value a little bit. I don't want to use our adhesive on that, though, just because adhesive. Short stock, full stock. Can't get one of those. What kind of mag does it have? A standard mag. Can't get a large mag. Quick eject. Large quick eject. We need a lot of adhesive for that. And also a lot of ranks. Standard sights. Ooh, we can get sights. A front ring could be pretty good. Glow sighted. Scoped. Reflex. The reflex is probably what I'd do. Oh, but before we do this, well, actually, I don't know, like, we don't have much ammo for it, but I would like to use it, and maybe we'll start getting more ammo for it. We have a ton of ammo for this guy right here. We have 679, but the damage is, like, half that of the other rifle.
Hey, June.
We could just make it automatic. It reduces the damage by quite a bit.
Every day I get up and
armor piercing automatic. Just have to get through powerful receiver. Takes more adhesive, but we could build it. Damn. Alright, so the scope.
I can do to help.
Oh, okay.
I'd probably rather have a reflex. Hey, hey, maybe we let's switch it up. Let's go for the
and I'm really trying to do better.
For the short combat rifle. Let's do that. Muzzle. You get a bayonet on it if we wanted to. Standard sight. I wonder if we could actually take the bayonet off of this guy right here.
Thanks, Sturgis.
No muzzle.
Thanks for checking in.
Let's go over here. Bayonet. Nope, gotta build it. Okay. Just curious. Standard sight. Circle dots. Medium scope. Night vision scope. That's pretty neat. Honestly, maybe we just try to use it as is. That might be the best option. We could even get a heavy frame receiver. That'll give it a nice damage buff. Better critical shot damage, that could be pretty good. We do have decent crit. I think we'll save our adhesive for right now. Actually, I need to put... Where are you? This guy right here. I need to put the bayonet back on it. There we go. We'll try out the gun. We'll see how it treats us. We'll see how it treats us. Where were you? Short combat rifle. It's kind of like a Thompson from this angle, I guess. Maybe like a Thompson meets an MP40. Oh, it's not even automatic. Well, I mean, the other one's not automatic. This one does more damage anyways. Not having the sight kind of sucks. Alright, let's see what we can do with our armor before we do anything.
Back.
We don't have much adhesive. I think I've already... Have I transferred all of our stuff, actually? Because we did get... I did store all the junk. Okay. I could have swore we would have had more adhesive than that. We have all this stuff in here. Did we not get a bunch of duct tape? I thought we did. Oh, I guess we have two. What about the military, like military grade duct tape? Circuit board. I thought that was a thing. We have a lot of junk, you guys. Anyways, let's see what we can do with this. So we got our cushioned legs right now. Can we do anything with our chest piece, maybe? Or our left arm, maybe pocket it? We can't pocket it. We need more adhesive. We can treat stuff now, though. Studded leather, shadowed leather. Maybe our chest piece would be worth it. Just because that gives us our biggest damage buff. It's already pocketed. Pneumatic. Reduces the magnitude of incoming staggers. Nope, we need more adhesive. Improves stealth in dark areas, damage, and energy resistance. Does it improve damage and energy resistance in dark areas, or just both of those? That's interesting that it buffs damage. That also buffs damage. They all buff damage. That's neat, I guess. Definitely want to get the studded, though. And how much was that? Was that 3? Okay, actually, can we get it? Yeah, we can. Okay. So we need one more adhesive. That's fine. That's okay. Let's go build a house, guys. Oh, wait, no. We gotta talk to Preston first. Let's go talk to Preston, and then we'll build a house. Slash tower area? Guard post? I don't know.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns.
What?
You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you. I don't think I ever told you what happened to the Minutemen. How I ended up as the last one.
Did you kill all of them?
I'm listening.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
No.
No.
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead. So I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered.
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Why can't you lead the Minutemen?
That's not who I am. I can get my men through a firefight. I can defend a perimeter against all odds. But that's not going to be enough to bring the Minutemen back from the brink. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
Can you explain what the Minutemen are all about?
We're citizen soldiers. The people of the Commonwealth banding together to protect ourselves and decide our own future. That was the original idea, and it was a good one. The Minutemen fell apart because our leaders forgot what we were supposed to stand for. I think you're the one who can bring the Minutemen back and bring the whole Commonwealth together.
Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen. And the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
So, if I'm a general, where's my army?
You're looking at it, I'm afraid. But I wasn't joking when I called you that. The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of general. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've got something a bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. The trouble is that some kind of vicious beasts are lairing there.
I don't like vicious beasts.
Set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
I'll work on it, Mr. Preston Garvey. I'm trying something a little different with the audio. I've been doing a 60-40 split for the game slash my audio, respectively, and now I'm doing 65-35 because I think the dialogue is still just a little bit quiet and I can tend to get a little bit loud. Let's go to bed. That way in the morning we can check out or start building our house or their house. I don't know, do I really want to... Are you coming in, buddy? Do I really want to build a house? Are you going to sleep outside? Alright. Do I really want to build a house if we're getting ready to go build somewhere else? We'll sleep for 9 hours. Get up, you know, not super early. We'll rest a little bit longer. We've earned it, I think. How did you get in here? You need to teach me how you do that. By do that, I mean open doors, because clearly I can't open them myself.
At least it's not raining.
All right. I guess that's always true, Mr. Preston Garvey. So I have no idea how I'm going to lay this out. We might do actual, like, proper bedrooms, but I guess I feel like we should put the door right here. So we should have plenty of wood, plenty of steel. I'm going to build a wooden structure, just because I likes it. Structure's wood. Let's see what we got going on. We could do a prefab just for the entrance, though. We could do a nice patio. Maybe we'll put... Let's put... What do we got going on? That's like a hallway. Okay. Interesting. I kind of like that, actually. For the front of the house. Maybe having it like this. Oh! I can't really bring it in. Okay, so maybe like here. Put this like right here. No. There, like that. Okay. Looks pretty good. I'm happy with it. Now let's see if we can find ourselves a door frame. There we go. I just want a normal door frame though. Just a plain old door frame. Are you not going to have just a regular old... Is that like a gazebo? That's weird. It's a really tiny wall. Really, you're not going to just have a normal door frame? I wanted to have my own porch attached to it. But apparently I got to use your porch, sir. I didn't really want to. No, I wanted... See, it's not gonna work. This isn't going to work, guys. This isn't going to work. Alright, so I'm going to actually scrap this. Then we probably won't use that. We'll go ahead and get the wood walls. We'll go and get the door frame. Like, right. Alright, we'll see what we can do about a patio or something. We'll put the door, like, right here, I think. And then we'll build, like, around it if we can. Let's see, what is... What is this? This is another one of these guys, so I can like maybe snap you. The things in this game snap pretty well, so I'm pretty happy about that. Can I just do like a regular wall, like right here? Are you gonna let me snap this way? I don't think it's gonna let me snap towards the front, which is kind of awkward slash unfortunate. We don't have to have the door here. I feel like I should put the door here because someone worked hard to put this staircase in. But maybe I shouldn't. I don't know. I mean, that looks nice. Like, that right there. Maybe we can put like a roof over it. Maybe it'll work. Let's see if we can do a roof up here. Nope. None of you are gonna work, are you? Nope, because that stupid little awning piece, that upsets me greatly. I guess what I could do is put the roof up here maybe and then attach it to that. Are you not gonna... Nope, we had it. Oh wait, no, we can't do that though, because we're gonna be putting a second floor up there. Is this flat enough to be... It is. Floors though. Can I not attach you up there? Do I have to like put a roof up there and then maybe I gotta put more walls in? Maybe that's my current downfall, I suppose. That is not a floor. Oh, that's a foundation though. That's kinda neat. We have stairs. You know, let's build an elevated house. Can we do that? Oh, we could. We could totally do that. We could. This is a bridge. It's a fence. Some more fences. Stairs. There's tiny stairs. I mean, if we put that there, then we can put this like over here, and this will let us get up on the second floor. Let's figure out the main structure, I guess. That would probably be the best idea. So just go ahead and do the main structure. This guy right here, can we put you over here? Nope, we can't. This is kind of limiting, to be honest with you. Alright. Regular old shack. We'll go ahead and put you there. And we will... I kind of want you to swing this way, though. Maybe like... this wall will let me do it. Come on in. You can do it though. You can do it though. You're being very difficult, wall. I want you to know this. I have no idea why it's not snapping. My other thing snapped together. So like you can see it's snapping that way. Why won't you snap this way? Why you gotta be a jerk? Don't tell me I gotta do this. I mean, I will if I have to, but I would prefer not to. Do I have any better walls? That are just like normal walls? I want a plain old wall, game. Just a plain old wall. That's all I want. Maybe that's my problem. I didn't do just a regular old wall. Here's a wall. Actually, even like these better. New plan. Scrap them. That one we will keep and talk about. But over here, wall. This wall. So it's like elevated. None of this is working right now. I just want to throw that out there. Absolutely none of what's going on is working at the moment. How is that? That doesn't even really count as a floor, does it, though? I mean, that's... Actually, that I kind of like. If we can put the balcony up there. Like, if we can come up here and then put a floor across it. That would be kind of good. I mean, we can at least build a floor off of this, which is nice. I mean, that works too. We can build these. Should we do that? I feel like we should do that. Or we can just put regular old floors down. We'll just do this. We'll put regular floors in. Don't be like that. Don't be like that guy. Come on, though. See, he goes there. Come on now. Come on. You're being a jerk. There we go. There we go. We'll get another one in there. We'll get another one in there. Come on, though. Here we go. It's almost... We're getting there, guys. We're getting there. Yes. Glorious. 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 And... maybe we'll leave this open for a doorway to come out back. So we get a wall. Come on, you should be able to scroll faster than that. I'll put you there if we can, if that'll work. That way people can come in from this side. So we'll get that, and then we'll do stairs. And we'll put little, like, baby stairs right here. No, I kind of want you to just go in the dirt, though. I kind of just want you to go in the dirt, though. I'll put them here for right now. And we'll see if we can do something with them in a moment. Floors. Regular old floor. I don't know if that's going to work. That'll be fine. Let's see if we can get a wall, though. Just a plain old wall is what I would enjoy right now. A regular old, plain old wall. Sure. Sure. We don't really need to see that. That's not a great view. Maybe here, though. But maybe here? But maybe... I feel like we can't do it because of the door. What about over here? Can we do that? I kind of want a window here. Do we have any windows? It's not really... I don't know how I feel about that. I mean, granted, it looks nice. We'll put that there. We'll put that right there, and then we'll build a little corner piece. Now that'll come off the edge, though. None of this is working out, guys. None of this is working out. This is gonna be like a super huge project. Alright, can I get a just plain old wooden wall or something like that? That's all I want right now, just a plain old wooden wall. That's not a wood. Actually, I guess that would kind of fit over that little door section. Will you fit like right there? You will. I kind of like it. It just looks kind of like, hey, we had some stuff. We built a wall right here. We'll put you on right there. Looks pretty good. I like it. We got a little window going on right there, a little window action. You know what we could do? We could go ahead and put one of these things down here. Which one was it? Was it this one? No, but I like this one. We'll put that one there, and then we'll put this little corner piece, we'll put that there, and then we'll see if we can get maybe a miscellaneous tiny piece to just go like under it or something. Maybe just like, whoa. You gotta make the sound. If you don't make the sound, it's just like, I mean, what's the point, really? Where did we find, it was under floors, I think. Maybe not. Yeah, that. That's not gonna work. That's not gonna work, guys. Doing my best. Doing my best. Let's see. We'll have another one of these guys right here. And another one of these guys right here. Actually, maybe there we could like bring it in some. That way it doesn't continuously come off the edge. We'll see. We'll talk about it. Walls. This guy can go right there. Yep. That should work. And then we can put a little tiny wall right there. Okay. Tiny wall. Little tiny tiny wall. Actually, I kind of like this one better. Or this one. I like this one. Let's get this one. We will take you, scrap you, put you right there. See about putting a little rinky-dink wall right here. Can we do it? Will you allow me to do this? Maybe. We'll talk about it. Put up some walls in the back. And then right here we need the little wall. Are you actually gonna snap to anything? I'm curious. You're not going to, are you? You're gonna make this difficult on me. I mean, I can put it there, but I don't know how that's gonna work with a floor above it. So let's see what we got going on inside. This looks pretty nice so far. The floors aren't straight, but hey, maybe we just went out and got some pallets. And then we're gonna go upstairs and we're gonna put a floor down on all of this. Thankfully we have a lot of wood. Let's get some floors coming on in. Not that. Don't be silly. I wouldn't mind doing just like, do we have a nicer floor? These are really tiny. These are like super duper tiny. Well, we could patch them together. We'll do that for a little section. Put you there. Put you there. Put you there. That doesn't seem safe. I feel like I shouldn't be doing this. Because it'll like... I don't know. This isn't going to work out. We need a whole floor to go there. Or we can fall down the stairs. There we go. So, come on. Snap me. You know what? I don't care. If you wanna go crooked, it's none of my business. It's not even a little bit of my business. That one's not gonna work, I don't think. Because of that one fence piece. Or the one wall piece that we had. I know you fit in here. I just saw you. Don't do me like that. We will scrap you. Go back into floors. Put you down. And we'll figure this out. Maybe I can just like... How do I want to do this? Because this needs to be sealed with something. Maybe I take this off. Maybe I scrap that. And then put a regular wall here. Maybe this one. Like that. And then right here, maybe we can put that one piece. If it'll fit, maybe. I mean, it will fit. It may not look super great. Should be like this. I think I should probably put a regular wall piece here. Just do work, though. Just do work, though. What if I take you and put you here and then put a regular wall here? Let me put you there. And we'll get one of these guys and put you there. And we'll grab you. And then we'll put you there. It's beautiful. It's so beautiful. I know this area doesn't have any windows out back, but that's okay. The first floor is mostly going to be living / sitting quarters, and then upstairs we'll have kind of an open area where, whoa, that's super dangerous, where people can do stuff. Is that actually going to let me put it there, though? Because that would be really nice, because that's what I want to do. I want to have a balcony come out. Can I snap you on? It looks like I can. Are you going to let me? Are you going to let me be a hero for everyone in YouTube land? You are. You're going to let me be a hero. So we'll bring this up here, and then we'll have a walkway all around the ledge. And then... that looks really unsafe. We'll have a walkway all around the ledge. and then we can go from there. Come on. Just let me... I'll fence it in. We'll fence it in. It's actually running low on wood. Come on. Go, go. Snap, snap. Snappy. Snap, snap, snap. Or don't. That's fine. It's okay. Maybe we'll put one of those corner pieces there. We'll talk about it. Because this is kind of working out right now. There we go. The giggling is just... Oh, nice! We hit level 10. Oh, that's awesome. That is super nice. You'll have to put walls all the way around, and that'll be fine. I know the floor is kind of samey, but right now I'm just trying to get the base. I'm not trying to be super... Like, I don't want to really rotate through all the floors. I feel like if you had access to this, why would you use this? That's at least my thought, other than, like, some variants. But, yeah. We hit level 10. That's awesome. Let's go ahead and level up. See what we can get. Or what we want to get, rather. I wouldn't mind slowly working on our charisma. And then we can get local leader. That way we can build stores and workstations at workshop settlements. That would be pretty good. But we need charisma 6 and... Yeah, okay, so 6. So we could start working on that. Let's see what we got going on. Better criticals would be pretty good. Strong back, nah. Heavy gunner, ooh. Not for this character, though. Refractor, you must be part mirror, instantly gain 10 energy resistance. Let's see, is there anything interesting down here? Take full advantage of advanced technology with access to base level and rank 1 high tech mods. That sounds pretty good, and we only need one more int to do it. So let's go ahead. Well, if we get more int, that interferes with our little giggly savant perk. But I'm okay with that. I think I'm okay with that. Let's see. Can invest. We need one charisma for that. That's it. That's interesting. You take 15% less damage and carry weight increases by 50 without a companion. I don't really want to do that. I like the dog too much. Your companion can hold an enemy, giving you a greater chance to hit them in vats. That sounds really nice, actually. Man. With your gun, aim at any animal below your level and gain a chance to pacify it. There is a version of that for NPCs. With your gun, aim at any wasteland creature below your level and gain a chance to pacify it. Intimidation, there we go, 10 charisma. Time to show everyone who's boss. With your gun, aim at any human opponent below your level and gain a chance to pacify them. When you successfully pacify someone, you can incite them to attack. When you successfully pacify someone, you can give them specific commands. That sounds really neat. We're not going to get that, but it sounds really neat. I don't really know what to grab, to be honest with you. Gun nut rank 2 would be pretty good if we had adhesive. Let's just grab locksmith. We've been kind of avoiding that for a little while. Alright. Well, guys, I think that's going to wrap up this episode. In the next episode, we're going to finish the... I guess, not really the foundation, but the basic structure of our house and see about furnishing it. And then after that... Well, I don't know what quest did he give us. Clear Starlight Drive-In? Drive-In? I don't know why I kind of questioned that. And Drive-In? I don't know. We'll go down there, because we haven't been down there on this character yet. And that, I guess that'll be the next place that they want to build a shelter, which is kind of weird. We also have this military frequency that we can go do. That's from Corvega around the back. We'll actually probably go do that. That sounds pretty interesting. And then I guess we can head down to Starlight and do that on the way. So yeah, next episode. We're going to work on the house, and then if we have time, we're going to go out to Starlight Drive-In, and then that radio frequency. If not, those are going to be coming up in the following episodes. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this. As always, thanks for watching, and have a good one.